share on Facebook and Twitter. People love doing this. The only problem is sometimes it's hard to be considerate and thoughtful and effective when you're sharing. With 1 million tweets a week and content coming from Facebook and Twitter, you can easily end up like this guy right here. This is Bud, and Bud, he gets up in the morning and he reads TechCrunch and New York Times, and he posts it all onto his Twitter feed. So people either ignore him or don't understand what he's trying to say, and they quit following him. So with QDAP, we can solve this problem, because it automatically schedules your social media content to be shared across your networks, including Facebook, LinkedIn, and Twitter, so you don't even have to think about it. So let's take a look at how this works. So let's say you get up and you're reading TechCrunch, CNN, the New York Times, and Google News. You click the QDAP button and you push it to our service. And we then figure out the best time during the day to push it out to your Facebook, Twitter, and LinkedIn feeds. Now, Varin's going to show us a demo of how this works. Varin already signed up for a free account and he just upgraded to his Pro account. So he goes to the QDAP site, signs in. And now he wants to share some content on Facebook. So he goes to his profile, authenticates his Facebook account, hits allow. And now he just needs to drag the QDAP bookmark right up top to his toolbar. And he can start browsing content that he wants to share. So give him a second to figure out what. So as he's browsing, he picks a story, finds it interesting, and so now all he has to do to share this with his network is click the QDAP bookmarklet, add his own personal message if he wants to, and then hit the QDAP button, and now QDAP will handle sending it out at the right time to his network so he doesn't have to think about it. So he can continue browsing, pick another story, share that again, and instead of flooding his network with all these updates, QDAP will be smart enough to figure out the best time to share it. Once he's done sharing, later in the day, he can go back to his QDAP profile and check out the dashboard where we'll have stats and trends based on his latest post. So we'll show the number of clicks and we'll also show charts showing when is the most effective time to post your latest content. So, get back to the... All right, so we've researched when people post their content and we found that the majority of people go to the internet and browse content at around the same time every day, which means that they're doing this in short bursts. So this is the problem that QDAP is solving. And now I want to show the business model that we came up with. We have a free tier that allows you to post to Twitter, and then auto schedules your post and gives you information. Then for $9 a month, you can post to Twitter, post to Facebook, post to LinkedIn, and we have enhanced data, including click and retweet count, and like and comment count tracking. And then we have the enterprise version, which includes the ability to have multiple Twitter accounts and enhanced data options. So we launched a page on Friday to get people to sign up. We got 15 beta signups. And then about two, three hours ago, we launched live, and we got our first 15 users, which here. We actually have our first paid user already, so we're already making revenue. So if you want to check it out for yourself, you can try it out. You can visit qd.app and try out the free version. Thank you.